Private equity is a long-term illiquid asset class. There's a reason why LPs are asked to lock up their money for 10 years. Basically, it involves a cycle. You plant seeds, you try to build value when you own a company, and then you look to maximize your exit.